Always the ladies first, but now it's time for the young gentlemen. This is Bohan, gentlemen. So, she's answering. Thank you. my entire education. Spear is considered the king of all weapons. But there are some weapons in Chinese martial arts that were built, designed, and bred for combat. The next weapon you will see is the Li Kuai double axe. And I think when you watch the film, you realize this is a combat form designed for combat. See, for John Carlisle.
Track three, you know, master number nine. You're good, you got me.